Hi guys, and welcome back to the front. So I've not been on for a while because I've obviously had other issues to sort out, real life. But I've done a bit of redesigning the base. I'll just pop down. So we've got some dart traps still. We've got the spikes, more dart traps, and then I've connected these meat grinders up to there. Another two here. Flip floor. More meat traps. So we should be able to do quite a few waves. So I haven't tested it, so I'm hoping there's not going to be any issues with parving, but we'll cross that if we have to. And then all the way up to the end. With flipboard. So I think last time I done it, this door was open and this door was open, which then allowed them to path around and come in. So as I say, I've started to sort out some power. We're running on one generator, a switch which runs, what is it, to, I think it's 10, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, no, 11. 11 meat grinders. So let's have a look, see what one we're on. So we're on round 10. So let's get it going. So kill the intruders. And let's see how their parving is. Oh, let's put power on. Still not getting past this corner. Oh, so there. So they're pathing fine. I think the animals don't get hit by the meat traps. They have a tendency to bash the walls every now and then, but nothing major. So with the repair beacon up the top, as long as that's got stuff in it, it should repair any damages. So yeah, I think that one is because I didn't have my meat grinders on. Oh, Oh, couple of big ones. Pop them five out. I'll just sit here and wait for the next five. Then we'll switch power off and we'll do the collection and see what we get. I don't get this. I don't know why we got to wait just for the last five. If, obviously, if they're sending them in waves, then they should send them in waves. Once waves finish with, start the next one a few seconds afterwards. But to sit around waiting now for five enemies. So... but it, suppose it is what it is. That's over 3 minutes since the last wave, so will they ever come? Everything to despawn apart from the bags. 6 minutes on that bag. And we've still got 5 enemies remaining. Well, while we're waiting for them, I think I'm going to have to up my resource gathering rates, because it is one hell of a grind as a single player to try and get the resources to obviously try and build, get everything together, do what we need to do. So I will be looking at obviously upping my rate. Nothing else, everything else can stay the same, just the gathering rate to get the resources quicker to obviously make this stronger, better. So but we'll run this until they start getting further, then I'll start looking into obviously the stronger guns or whatever melee traps that they've got. But we've still got 5 enemies left in 6 seconds. Victory. Okay. So we didn't get the last 5, but it still gave us a victory. So, right, let's turn these off, because they are rather annoying. And then I've got half an hour. Turn this off as well, save on the fuel. Got plenty of fuel in there at the moment. Right, let's let's go get the loot and see what we got. This out. So guys, let's have a look. Everything's collected, so impact grenade, blueprints, legendary, another gun. So there's more, lots of blueprints. We'll start looking into obviously the metal armor quite soon. 20 polymer, we've got 4 books, eventually 476 of the ether shards, a little bit of food, that sort of stuff, and then obviously a bit of wood, normal materials. But what I did notice, I've got a coffin, like a sleeping bag for vampires. Don't know what that's all about. And I've also got an aircraft engine. Helicopter part made of lightweight materials that provide strong mobility. So I've never seen them before. Everything else I've seen and we've had. So I'll get all this sorted. We'll let the time pass and then I'll start the next round. So I'll see you then. So they're coming around the corner again. So I wonder if that's where the 5 went last time. But she goes invisible. Hmm. that's what I don't understand. Maybe if I change them spikes. Got six left. Because I can't get that right up. Maybe I can with large walls. I'll try that. So I don't know where they've gone. So I'm wondering if that's what the last five did. Got a bag there. But it's those invisible ones. Okay, let's see what happens. Nothing's moving. Turrets are not moving. Make sure they've got stuff in. Yep. So. Six. So yeah. Okay, well, because there's six remaining, I'll start picking up whilst we wait. Well, they eventually came in. sentry came in and obviously killed me. But it's still victory, but I'm going to have a look, see why they're going around that corner. So we'll drop this lot off, and then I'll bring you back, show you what we got. Traps are on. Round 12. Still level 3s again. Receive. So it's killed intruders, but we're going to stand here. See what happens. Oh. see how far they get. 78 left. Oh, hello. Okay. So we got our first eagle. Seem to be pathing, right? They are spawning over by the spikes, but then they're coming in, so one left. Somewhere. No bags. Under there. So I still only ran one area. And we've got one left. Left 5 minutes to go. Let's see if it comes to find me. Shooting. Wow. Wow. What can you say? What can you say? Two shots and nothing. Well, but that, it would have been a victory. But where does she go? So it's still not, it's, I don't know. I can honestly say, as I never saw her, but obviously she's invisible, she's cloaked, they seem to be pathing as they should, but that one seems to, at the moment, want to go where they want. So, oh, now everything's all messed up, right. I'll get everything away and I'll bring you all back. We'll have a look, see what we got. So it's all very similar with the blueprints now. So I'll get a bit more metal armor, combat armor as well, auto shotgun. So equipable, but I did get tombstone. A tombstone that can be placed on the ground. Spooky. A jack-o'-lantern 3. Or is that just jack-o'-lantern? Carved out of a pumpkin, it can be used like a bonfire. Cocktails. And then 24 talent books. 592 shards. So, as it's Halloween, let's put that out. I'm going to put that out as well. What the hell? I'm going to go and get the coffin. And then we'll have a wander around to see if I can find any more bags. To see if anyone else came through. Anywhere. Now, where did I put it? Anyway, I think. Yeah. And the coffin. But, like I say, I don't know. Obviously, he's invisible. I gave her 2 shots to the head. And obviously, by the time I tried to get reloaded again, obviously, I was dead. So, obviously, better armor's needed. So, that's just a rock. And there's no more bags. So it was counting that one, but I don't know. I mean, I can't place any more spikes. So, you shouldn't have to totally enclose yourself. I mean, I could try and move the capture lure over. Just in case, because they were spawning close to the spikes. Over here. Over there. That might be a reason why. Maybe one spawned the other side of the wall. But, I don't know. A bit more tinkering, I think. Oh. More loot. Excuse me. What have we got in here? Tungsten window. Okay. So yeah, to that. Obviously we've done up to round 13. I believe. So that's 3 rounds. We've now got to wait. And obviously by the looks of it, we need some repairs. 6. Hold F. Does it do anything? I don't get it. The repair armor is absolutely crap. Oh, let's put my little goodies out. But yeah, that repair armor. God knows how you work it, how to repair. Doesn't show up. And that was the wrong button. This one I hit 6. Shut that. Open that. Right. So, that, and a coffin. 4. Well, I suppose that's quite fitting, isn't it, as I've died twice in this episode. We'll do that. 6. Died and resurrected. And then someone showed me the way. Let's put that up here, okay? Put it on top. Top of the railing? Nope. Thank you. activate. Does it do anything? Hold F to view more options. Nope. Tombstone, nothing. So there you go, guys. Obviously, that's obviously 3 rounds. I'll do a little bit more investigating, dig in, see what I can do, find out why I keep getting the odd one or two now coming through. Maybe try getting some more spikes. I don't know why it won't allow me to put any more traps down. Maybe that's maximum, if there's a limit. But obviously, I'll do some more grinding, and I'll see you in the next one. See you guys.